Good morning. This is Bill. It's bright and early on a Saturday. It's primary day here in South Carolina, and I'm off to vote for my preferred presidential pick. I know that I'm a relative newcomer to Greenwood County, and one thing I plan to do today is to learn more about the geography. There are 50 voting precincts in Greenwood County, and I don't know if it's ever been done before, but today, after I place my vote, I'm going to visit all 50.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get
on. Here we go. Getting to make my choice. Good turnout today so far. I've seen 26 names and it's not even 9 a.m. Alrighty, look at all these names here. I get to pick one and half of them are crossed off by now. So it's time to make my choice.
The vote has been cast. Yeah, I'm not going to share who exactly I voted for because I'll tell you what, I'm voting blue no matter who when it comes in November.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my...
We are certainly blessed to have such a large variety of candidates to choose from. I remember being at the state convention in Columbia earlier last year, and gosh, I think all 23 candidates at the time got up and had a chance to speak, and it was quite overwhelming. But even in this last debate with seven on stage, and still yet a couple of others that didn't qualify for the debate that are still on the ballot, we are absolutely lucky to have choice.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Places that I've never been.
Okay, it's almost 12 o'clock noon. I'm not even a quarter of the way done visiting all the voting precinct polling places. I'm gonna have to change my strategy up a bit. Until now, I've been walking into each one, saying hi to the poll workers, getting a feel for how things are going. At this pace, I should be done sometime around the November elections. So I'm going to have to change my strategy a bit. I'm just going to be stopping and taking a picture at each of the polling places.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a man of 50.
Hey, I've just finished the halfway point, my 25th precinct, Allie's Crossing. First thing that comes to mind is, who is Allie? And what did she cross and why? But we'll come back to that another time, I'm sure. Halfway point, it's about 1:30 p.m. Polls don't close until 7. This is going a lot slower than I thought it would, so I am a little nervous that I'm going to be able to make it to all 50 before polls close today.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way.
Just got done with the courthouse, got it just late in the day. It's around 4:30 and I have 9 more places yet to go.
I'm feeling pretty good about my chances because it's all close together right here in Greenwood City. So I think I'm going to make it after all.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been.
All right, time to wrap this up. It's 6:30. I did stop for a bite to eat after that last precinct, and now I'm home. So what did I learn from this experience? One, I need to pack a lunch. because that leads right to number two, that things take twice as long as I planned them to be. I really thought in my mind, if I did a little bit of back of the napkin math, that I would have been done around 1 p.m. And here it is, 6:30, and I'm crawling back to my house. So that's two. Number three, we really need to appreciate our poll workers. They're putting in 13, 14-hour days, not just from the moment polls open to when they close, but they're doing the setup, they're doing the takedown, they're sometimes working the night before to get things ready. They're really doing a good job, and I'd recommend all of you at least take a turn as a poll worker at one point and give back. And then last, it's a beautiful county we live in. I got to see some parts of Greenwood County I normally would never have seen. Probably even some lifelong people who are born and raised in Greenwood County haven't seen some of the places I saw today. So it was worthwhile just from that aspect. I put 200 miles on the car today, and that was just within the confines of Greenwood County. So it's the little county that could. There's a lot of miles to go in between, and I look forward to being an active and productive member of it for many years to come.